that went pretty fucking horrible. You think? Pretty horrible. I don't know what you're talking about, Timmy boy. We're alive. I got us through it again. So, what's so fucking horrible about it? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, but this is too much. This is just too much. Well, if it's too much for you, why don't you crawl your ass back in your hole and let me do my job? Because I love taking care of your fuck-ups and your mistakes. I'm good at it. Seems like that's all I do, boy. Calm down. I'm sorry. Okay? They're gonna hear you. They're gonna hear me? What do you think this was, a vacation? They're gonna do more than hear me before this is all over, and you know that. You're just buying time, and it's pissing me off. I'm not buying time. I'll get us out of it, okay? We'll just run. He's here. I know that. I know he's here. I'm the one dealing with him. While you run away like a scared little boy. You brought me into this. Don't you forget it. I know, and I'm grateful. I don't mean to sound otherwise. But you've got to calm down and back up a little, okay? There are other people involved in this. Whatever made you think that I give a shit about other people involved? You're the only one I need, Timmy boy. Just me and you. Until you fucked up and added a lot more people to it. I know. And I'm sorry. I'm not the one you need to apologize to. You're going to get them killed. You're responsible for your own shit. They're just kids. Oh, fuck. Who is it? It's Carissa. You know we need a fix when you fall down. Aren't you gonna answer it? No. Now's not the time. When is the time, shy boy? Would you stop calling me that? Well, if I do, or if I don't, what exactly are you gonna do? Timmy, my boy. Are you filming us? Sly Dog.